Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview. Hello, and thanks for staying with me as I wrap up my day on the Valda Beebe Show. It's been exciting. I've talked to people who make us think beyond the box, and I've got one of those think beyond the box guests, Farnoosh Torabi. She's here to share her tips to set you up for financial success in the new year. Yeah, somebody's going to help you get more money than try to take your money. Farnoosh Torabi, Happy New Year, and welcome back to the Valda Beebe Show.
Thank you. Happy New Year as well.
All right, so new year, new finances, but you know, by toward the end of the month or early February, 80% of the people who made resolutions, include me in that, we are going to be dropping them. Help us with that. Help us to get organized. Let's start getting organized for the tax season.
For tax season, okay, good place to start. Yeah, so I don't know about you, but I don't like to do my own taxes. I like to work with professionals or software, and that's what I would encourage people to do. It's going to save you time, obviously, but also probably, I'm going to bet, get you a more optimal return, more refund. And for a lot of us, the IRS says that when we file our taxes online, there is a very little error rate versus pen and paper, where it's like one in four, one in five Americans will have an error. So that's one thing. And then leverage digital tools. So I've partnered with Capital One, and they have a tool for their customers called Eno, which is the virtual assistant, intelligent assistant from Capital One. And it does many things, but around tax season, super, super helpful in that it will send you proactively a list of your charitable contributions from the previous year. Why is this important? Because many of those, hopefully all of them, can be tax deductible. And that's important when you're filing your taxes. It saves you the time and hassle of having to find those expenses on your own. And, again, just an example of how to make it easier for yourself. But easy doesn't have to mean, less results or worse results. It can actually mean best results.
I think that's great advice. Call in a professional. If your drain's clogged up, don't be trying to fix it. Call in a professional. Get somebody to do your taxes also, too. Okay, let's do a twofold question. I'd like to know how to cut unnecessary expenses so that I can be smarter in my shopping and save time and money. How can you wrap that up for me?
So two things there. One, look at your budget, look at your card expenses from the last 6 months, and make sure that, everything is aligned. Some of it may be, some of it may not be. What are some expenses that you took on last year that you're ready to get rid of in 2021 and commit to getting rid of them? Maybe you'll find a way to save $100 a month that way. And then as you're shopping, shop smart by making sure you don't leave any money on the table. You do save with coupon codes and different kinds of discounts. And again, here you can use a digital tool called the Capital One Shopping tool, which will find you the best discount rate at checkout, the coupon code or the discount code at checkout, so you can shop confidently knowing that you're getting the best deal. And even when you're done shopping, the tool will send you alerts to let you know about price drops on things that you were interested in or browsing, or things that you've even purchased in the past.
I want my audience to know, and I know you already know because I talk to her frequently, Farnoosh Torabi is one of America's leading personal finance authorities. So you're getting great information. I hope you're remembering this, but if not, I'm going to give you a place online once I finish. Farnoosh, managing and protecting your online accounts, that's really important. I got a refund check in the mail last year from a major creditor that had a breach. I didn't file. Someone did a class action suit. So that means my data is out there. It is exposed.
Right. And a great way to protect yourself when you're online is to just be extra vigilant, especially when you're doing so much shopping online, while giving out our card number and our personal identifying information, is make sure you trust the site, right? That if you're not familiar with the website, that you go onto a search engine, you look for reviews, you check the Better Business Bureau for any red flags. And again, with digital tools, this can be a safer experience. Eno, again, which is the virtual intelligent assistant, it will actually create, get this, a disguised virtual card number on your behalf when you're checking out on a site. So the merchant will never actually retrieve your true credit card numbers. It will still be charged and applied to your account, but Eno will do the kind of cool work of disguising your card number, and it does it on the site that you're on, and then later on another site where you're shopping, it will do the same thing over again with a new disguised number.
Oh, I like that. That's really cool. Okay, so utilizing Capital One suite of digital tools, they help keep me on track. Is that the goal for the tools?
Well, on track, saving time, saving money, protecting your identity. There's just, you know, all the things that are really important to us, especially as we migrate more and more to the digital landscape to do a lot of our saving and our spending and our tax preparing. So again, it's these are no-brainers. These are all free tools. And, you know, I think that every little help, little piece of technology can go such a long way.
And smart people like you. Where can they go online and find out some more information? I promised I would give them that.
Yeah, for sure. You can check all of us out at CapitalOne.com.
For News to Robbie, they say you're one of the smartest finance people. I really believe them. Thank you for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
Oh, that's so kind of you to say. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.